Good move. It's an honorable move. Though we expected that from her before now, but having taken that step, I applaud her. It's a good one, and I think it's to serve as a lesson to other political aspirants and politicians in office. The international world will look at it that yes, we have a credible Nigerians, sincere Nigerians, that yes, if called upon or questioned for anything whatsoever, they can answer to that call. And I believe she answered to that call, and that is why she resigned honorably.
But it's human. She, you know, if tantrums are thrown at you, it is human to either take a bow or face it squarely. Nigeria is a complex society. I think it's a good development for her. She has some relief. But I think to the nation is a loss.
Prove to other Nigerians that somebody can do it. At least if they accuse you of something. That the other APC, that the government, people are accusing them, they should step up their own moves. They can withdraw if they know that the accusation is right. They should do something about it.
I don't believe most of the resignation are voluntarily. It is by force and due to the fear of physical embarrassment, so that it will not go into their record that they were expelled because of this. Most of the resignation are due to this.
To me, she has taken the honorable step. And I think other public office holders should take a cue from that.
I'm a Kenyan. I come from Kenya. We also have had NYS scandals. I don't know whether it's a common disease in Africa. And if we have scandals all over, we have people marshalling resources all over, then we won't be able to achieve that. So for the country to grow on, to grow better, we need leaders who are accountable and who are doing the right thing in their offices.